Just waiting for Hotpoint to turn the camera off. I think it's going to be a while.